thinks he's been locked inside. He repeatedly tries to push his way out. Too bad he can't read the sign on the door that says, "Calling an intentional accomplice." A little old lady opens the door and shows him the error of his way. This video gave the police all they needed to catch and convict the confused crowd. At least the cops won't have to worry about this crime.